70 plus 130 plus 260 to get 660 newtons.
If force were a scalar, we could do that, but force is a vector, not a scalar.
Yep. We need to break the force of Chris into its components.
Yeah, that's right.